Here come the yellow and green cartoon cars. And look, here come the blue and red cars. Today, they are meeting each other because they are going into the forest. They are putting on green helmets. Do you know why? I do. Because today, this truck will teach them how to become woodcutters. What do you think of that, cars? So first, you need to find tools. A saw, an axe, and a chainsaw. Nothing for you, blue car. You came late. The red car begins to chop down an old, sick tree. Ah, you can use a saw on that tree, yellow car, but it will take much more time. But the green car will be very quick with that chainsaw. Blue car didn't find any tools, so what is he doing? The red car uses his axe to chop his tree into pieces. And the yellow car uses his saw to cut his tree slowly. But the green car is fastest with his chainsaw, of course. Here's the blue car again, driving around the forest. Ah, look! He has found a wood plane. And now he is using it to cut off little stumps from these logs of wood. That will make them smooth. And then the timber truck will come and the crane can put the logs onto it. The timber, or log truck, will take these large logs away to a factory to make things out of the wood. Hey cars, let's plant new trees to take the place of the trees we cut down, okay? Here are the small saplings ready to plant. Yes, don't forget to water the little tree. Great work today, cars. Thanks.